Well, I'm going to do this a little different. I'm going to add all my dry ingredients first. The dry ingredients need a little more time to accept their fate. Accepting your fate is key to cooking successfully. All right, what else do we need? A little turmeric? Fuck it, why not? Hungarian paprika is starting to come. I can smell it now. Smell it. All right. Aromatics. First thing with aromatics is get the aromatics in. The onions are the first to go into everything. Okay. I need a spoon. That'll work. Smells good. Sweat the onions. Let's see. A little saute oil. Actually, it's olive oil. I've been using this bottle since 2011. Alright, next thing to go in would be the peppers. Jalapeno, red and green. Oh, it's tough to get these last bits in there without having them in the second hand. Cast iron by Finex. Well, here in Portland. Alright, that's gonna cook down a little bit. Alright, now let's get our protein in there. Protein's good. Let's get some Kinkoman. Kickoman. Where you at, Kinkoman? Well, Lisa Marie, I must have left it out last night. Where's the soy sauce? Donde soy sauce?
How are we doing over here? Good?
Alright. Okay. Where is it at? Ahaha! There she is! Soy sauce. I'm gonna put some rice in there. That's good. Shock it one more time. Put it on high for about 5 seconds. Let it build up heat. Alright. And we'll let it sit in there. GTG.